In this example, we are given that a solid body rotates about a stationary axis with an angular retardation given as alpha is equals to k root omega, where omega is the angular velocity of body. Find the time after which body will come to rest. If at t equals to 0, it is given that angular velocity of body was omega naught. In this situation, we can see we are given with angular retardation. So we must write angular retardation as minus k root omega, which can be further written as d omega by dt is equals to minus k root omega. A negative sign represent that we are using retardation. Further, we can rearrange the variables. We'll get d omega by root omega is equals to minus k dt. If we integrate this expression, it is given that at t equal to 0, the initial angular speed was omega naught. And at a general time t, the angular velocity is omega. Actually, we are required to find the time after which it will come to rest. So, we can also put 0 over here. So, in this situation, on integrating this factor, we'll get 2 root omega. We'll put the limits from omega naught to 0. This is minus kt. On solving, if we just substitute the limits, we'll get minus 2 root omega naught is equals to minus kt, and this will give us a time after which the body will come to rest is 2 root of omega naught divided by k. That is the answer to this problem.